And good morning, or afternoon, or whatever it happens to be in the time of day. This is another consumer report. Today we're going to be doing a consumer report on amazing fries. How amazing are these fries? You'll find out when we do amazing fries. Now, we're quite hungry for some French fries, so I'm not sure how this product is going to work. But as you can see, this product is not necessarily seen on TV, but there have been some facsimiles that are seen on TV, and these are as close as we can come to finding a product that might be as seen on TV, but then turns out to be not the variety that's seen on TV. So this is a not as seen on TV product that is based off of as seen on TV product, but you get the gist of it. This is amazing fries. So let's go ahead and do another unboxing, shall we? All right, inside the box you'll find the following items. The French fry maker, I guess. It's wrapped up in plastic there. And those must be the instructions. Yes, those are the instructions, all right. Shows you the parts of what you get. And how to put the potato down there, and there you go, there you have it. It's quite easy to see. Of course, they show exactly how to do it through pictures. So you can just take one glance at it and go, oh, okay, I know what to do. All right. Excuse me, do I have those fries already? All right, clear the counter of all this rubbish. Ah, there we go. There's a beautiful thing right there, right? Ah, there we go. This comes in two parts. Actually, there's four, but two of them are attached. That in there are the pushing fingers. Well, I guess that's what they call them, the pushing fingers. And over here are the blades. Be careful, don't touch. They're quite sharp. Now, according to the instructions, you should be able to put a potato on the top of that and then crush it down with this top piece. So let's see if it really works, shall we? Can we have a potato, please? You mean a potato? You say potato, I say potato. Push it down there, and once you got it, you got it set up there. Yeah, you don't want to cover me, beautiful face, don't you?
Actually, never.
Yeah, we do. Oi! 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 I can't see the camera. The camera can't see me. I'm only kidding. All right, now let's give it a go and see if it can make these awesome fries. Are you ready? Would you like to do the honors, consumer? Me? Well, no one's ever asked me to do the fries. I suppose I could. Ah, try again. I don't think I'm strong enough. All right, hold on. Now all you gotta do is just give it a good push. Wow, call him Titanic over here. All right, Mr. Titanic Muscle. There are the fries. Look at that. See? It works. Makes beautiful fries. Perfect for home-cut fries. Do it with the skins on or off. I prefer them on. For perfect, beautiful home-cut fries. Look at that. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. Isn't that nice? I'd say this product works fine. What do you think? And they look beautiful. Mm-hmm. So take it from me, Consumer Fox, and all these delicious, lovely fries that are mine and mine only. I'm hoarding them. My fries. Get your own. I'm kidding. Of course I can share. But this is the amazing fries. So make some amazing fries and pick one of these up. You'll be glad you did. Can we do it again?
Oh, we can do it again.
Right over. All right. All bow before the majestic potato of doom. Oh, great potato, we worship thee. You will feed us and remove us from hunger. Now we will crush you with blades. That takes a bit of a strength, doesn't it? But look at that, still makes perfectly cut fries. But I say this product does exactly what it advertises. It makes perfect fries. Every single time. Huh. Makes me some perfect fries every time. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm sick and tired of grabbing a knife and having to cut these down to size myself. This one is just takes it all in one push and there you go. Fries for everybody! I'd say this one gets a perfect 5 all the way across the board. What do you think? Oh, are we doing the grading system yet?
According to Consumer Fox here, and he knows his way around the kitchen and products, especially those who've seen on TV.
especially those we've seen on TV. I'd say this product does exactly what advertised. I don't see any flaws with it. Easy to clean, easy to maintain, and it's easy to use. I guess that what consumer is trying to say is that this product does what it advertises. That's right, and it works perfectly too. Would you say that's pretty much a wrap? Yeah, I'd say so, because I'm bloody hungry and I'm ready for French fries. Yeah, then you're not the only one. Of course, in my country, we call them chips, not fries. You guys call them fries, I call them chips. Well, then what do you call chips? Crisps. Yeah, of course. Yeah, come down to England sometime, we'll show you around. Consumer Fox here for the Amazing Fries Challenge, or from the, my country, Amazing Chips. But we're not in England, so of course this is an American-made product, Amazing Fries. So live it up in the American dream and make yourself some French fries. The American way, with the Amazing Fries kit. Can you do other things with it? I'm sure you could, but...
Well,
on the box it just shows fries. Alright, will it work on tomato? Let's see. There's a beautiful red tomato up here, and we're going to try it. The worst that can happen, I guess, is seeds will fly everywhere. Alright, let's have the lid. You want to stand back a bit? No, I'm good.
I am.
Are you sure? Because once you get covered with tomatoes and seeds and stuff, I don't know if I can clean you easily. Yeah, you're right. I'll step over here this way. Okay, go ahead. No, I don't think this is for tomatoes. No, it isn't. It could have been. It might have been, but...
If it was smaller, yeah.
Had good potential for being. Well, I guess it's because of the skin. Look at that. Yeah, this could come out of the top there and just bang it on the counter a bit until it comes out there and just give it a good rinse. Look at that. Clean. Clean as a whistle in only 2 seconds. Cleanup is easy. You see that? And it stays in there too. See? Not coming out, but a bit of water. So easy to clean, so easy to take apart. And it's well worth the price. I think it pays for itself in the first use. So what do I give this amazing product? Well, you can't do tomatoes with it. That's a bit of a sad bit over there. But you could probably use it for other things like onions or zucchini or maybe even cucumber or other vegetables like that of the sort. It might not just be for making potatoes with. But as far as your tomato fans, looks like you're still having to dice your tomatoes. But it didn't really say it was for tomatoes anyway. We just wanted to see if it would work for tomatoes. And why am I still holding this? I don't know. Thank you. So all in all, do I rate this product high enough? You bet your bananas I do. Oh, bananas. I haven't tried that yet. Since the tomato challenge wasn't even part of the amazing things you can do with this product, we won't include that in with the grading system because it's technically for potatoes and it does the job just great. Look at all these chips, or French fries, as you Americans call them. Look at all these that we come up with. Beautiful, aren't they? And they will pay for itself in the first use, so get yourself an amazing fries, French fry cutter. You'll be amazed with what you can do in your own home. I'm going to be eating me some mega fries. Why don't you get one of these yourselves and see how easy making French fries is with the Amazing Fries Potato Cutter. This is Consumer Fox for today's Consumer Reports, giving this product a perfect 5 points. Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Don't want to get too close. Wouldn't want to become part of the French fries, do I? I'll definitely say that this is not appropriate for little foxes like me to swim in. Oh, but it smells good. Oh, look at that. Oh, that basket is full with fries. Oh, please do hurry up. We are starving. I can't wait to sink my teeth into these home-cut fries. Well, I guess we can give it 1 point off for taking so bloody long to cook them. That's, of course, not that product's fault. Maybe we should rate this deep-fat fryer. Cook faster, you! Whatever you do, don't tell Mange we're making fries. That's his favourite. Oh, mate! Oh, what you got in there? Nothing. Just the body parts of your enemies.
Oh, great. Make them extra crispy for me, mate.
Just don't tell them they were fries.
Well, I heard that.
Nothing. You go back to what you were doing.
Right.
Nice.